You're going on a trip to the lake with your friends or are planning to throw a pool party? Make your events memorable with these 9 clever life hacks for the summer. Number 9. This first life hack requires you to cut open a glow stick and fill the liquid into a transparent and closable container of your choice. Now close it up, shake it, and you've just made the coolest glowing lamp of all time. Number 8. All you need is a cardboard roll, 2 plastic cups, a pen, and a pair of scissors. Hold the roll against the cups and trace a circle on each. Cut the cups out and piece it all together. All you need now is a slit in the roll in which you can put your cell phone. These are the coolest disposable speakers you could possibly make for your cell phone, and they sound great too. Number 7. You want to get in the water, but are scared somebody might come and steal your stuff. Take an empty bottle of shampoo or sunscreen and hide your valuables in it. Nobody will ever expect you to store all your important things in there. That's really handy. And number 6. Just like number 7, this life hack involves hiding things. Take a chapstick, remove the inside and clean it thoroughly. Now just roll up a bill, put the lid on and there you go. Nobody will ever expect that your money is in a chapstick. Number 5. This next life hack solves a common problem so many of us have. You lay your towel down at the beach and sooner or later sand starts to collect on it. You end up having to shake out the towel every 10 minutes. The solution? Take a fitted bed sheet, spread it out and fill the corners with some backpacks so that they stick up in the air. Now just take your shoes off and relax. Sand free, guaranteed. And number 4. You've just made your way out of the water and your feet are full of sand. You also don't have the time to wait until they dry and you can rub it off? Well, then apply some baby powder on your feet and wipe away the sand. Now your feet are clean and even smell like a baby's freshly powdered butt. I think that last part makes it all worth the effort. And we have reached the top 3. You're at the beach enjoying a cold beverage. Certainly, the cup will be covered in sand again. But how about you take a second cup, bury it halfway in the sand and use it as a cup holder? Pretty cool, but you know what, guys? This one is not for me. I like a little sand in my iced coffee. Gives it that extra crunch. And here we are at number 2. You got sunburned. Fill an ice cube tray with aloe vera gel and put it in the freezer. This way you can treat your sunburn and cool it at the same time. Clever stuff. And number 1. Take any kind of waterproof box and cut 2 pool noodles as you can see here. Attach all pieces with string and wrap the construction around the box. Fill it with ice and there you have it. Your personal little refrigerated bar which even floats in water. What do you think? Cool, huh? Click here or in the description to watch another video on clever life hacks. That was it for today. See you next time. Bye bye.